Crime alert now in Virginia Beach. 8 people were shot in less than 48 hours. Tonight, investigators are looking for answers. 3 separate shootings happened over the weekend on Newtown Road, Mall Drive, and Whitney Court. Alex Littlehales looked into the crimes.
3 shootings in less than 2 days is alarming in itself, but for some Virginia Beach residents that we talked to today, the ages of those hurt is what's even more alarming.
I heard gunshots. And I distinct, they would distinguish gunshots, small arms fire. I'm ex-military, and I know the difference, you know, between that and fire and fireworks. And I said, oh, somebody out there shooting.
From his home near Lake Edwards Park, Stephen Hunt heard something he isn't used to.
Pretty quiet neighborhood here. It's that's the first time I've heard anything.
What he heard was the 3rd of 3 shootings in Virginia Beach over the weekend. It started Saturday when investigators say an argument between 2 groups of teenagers inside Lynn Haven Mall led to 1 group shooting at the other. 3 were hospitalized with serious injuries. And less than a day later, 4 people sent to the hospital with gunshot wounds after a shooting near Whitney Court. 2 of them adults, the other 2 younger than 12 years old. An alarming fact for some Virginia Beach residents who didn't want to be on camera for this story.
All you got to do is pray for them, because it don't feel good to hear stuff like that. You know, like I said, they're innocent. It's much sadder when kids is involved, innocent kids. That's the sad part.
And in the early Monday morning hours, Virginia Beach police discovered a man shot and killed in a parking lot off Newton Road.
That really, you know, kind of like, wow, what in the heck is going on?
And in less than 2 days' time, 8 people affected by gun violence, 1 dead, and more injured, more than half of those young adults. Virginia Beach police say that they are still looking for the suspects for all 3 of these cases. From Virginia Beach, I'm Alex Littlehales, 13 News Now.